Welcome to this video on how to look up your ruling records in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn where to access the list of rulings, how to sort the list of rulings, how to search for rulings using filters, and the kind of information you can find in rulings that have a decision rendered. Let us begin. Rulings are linked to specific accounts, so make sure you are in the right one. Change accounts if you are not. You can click Rulings from the home page. Alternatively, click on Menu and navigate to the Rulings link found there. You need to click Rulings on the menu to reach the page. Click Rulings. Scroll down the Rulings page to find the list of rulings. Let's look at sorting by date range. In the Date Range field, enter a range of dates. Or click on the calendar to narrow down the list of rulings to those which occurred in that date range. Please note that the dates displayed in the ruling list indicate the initial submission date, and not the date of any status changes or decisions rendered. Now, let's look at our second search option, sorting the columns in the rulings list. Click on any of the columns in the list, except for actions, to sort it. For example, all rulings that have a status other than submitted can be found by clicking on the status column. Clicking on the status column will sort your rulings by their current status. Here you can see that there is one ruling that has been withdrawn. You can control how many rulings are listed on a single page with the pop-up menu at the bottom. Finally, let's look at our last option, searching using the Filter Items field. In the Filter field, enter a ruling's type, status, case number, or other attribute to narrow down a list of rulings. For example, typing ORIG narrows the listings to origin rulings. Typing WITH narrows the list to withdrawn rulings. You can also filter rulings by using part of the case number. Now, let's open and view a ruling decision record. In your list of rulings on the rulings page, find a ruling with the status decision rendered. These are the only kinds of rulings that you can open and view the decisions for. Click the documents icon, which looks like a page with a folded corner. This brings you to the rulings document page. This page will provide any decisions and documents submitted by the CBSA for the selected ruling. You can see the date in the date submitted column. The date is also part of the document's name. The document linked is a PDF. Click on its link to download it. When you open the ruling document, you will see its details, including the case number, the effective date, the company's address, and the company's business number. Further down, you will see the product description, the analysis and justification for the ruling decision, what the CBSA officer entered as a decision, and also which legislation or regulations supported the decision that was made. You can print this document if you need a hard copy of it. Here are some key points to remember. Dates in the ruling list indicate the date the ruling was submitted, not when a decision was rendered. To narrow down your list of rulings, you can sort by date range, by column, or by using the Filter Items field. And finally, you may download the official documents for a ruling that has a decision rendered to see further details. Thank you for watching.